Of course, Maddox is here today. Envi Yulu is missing, Maddox is here. Yeah, well, I'm also not really trained, I must say. I woke up 20 minutes ago. After my working shift, I went into bed.
Oh, it's warmup already. Gets. Gets 3 pass. Oh. Pass for that. Okay, I don't know the map, I didn't even play the warmup now, that's promising.
Oh, I'm not sure if it was a good idea to open up the stream. I have input lags and such stuff. It's not so great to try.
That's not bombing, right? Or do you always have that?
And now it's a bit better.
That is way too simple, if you don't know.
If Maddox wasn't here, this would be super exciting today. But he knows all the maps, so... this is decided then, I guess.
Could be. Otherwise could be pretty bad for him. Could need to play that. Doesn't. Now we have to drive outstandingly. Do you see the maps?
As I said, I woke up 20 minutes ago.
Okay.
Yeah, I went through them, but I had it like 2 tries per map.
Oh, come on, Marina. No! I had to drift. Auto drift there in that uphill. Tico left or right, I have no idea.
Yeah, it feels weird.
Music also stopped. So.
It would be nice if it was a right turn and you go just left of it, but.
Yeah.
Would be more flowy.
Maybe you can also just not oversteer in the third turn. That could work. Oh, weird, this jump. Now I'm jumping too inside and too little, and then the warmup I jumped way too far. So I'm overcompromising my warmup right now. I only had that one try where I jumped way too far and had no idea, of course. So that's kinda. Wow.
Lul. I lost so much in the end. I got an auto slide.
Because I was almost inside of the tree in that first, in the third turn.
Yeah, and I overtake Maddox just by 3 points, even though he was out of top 8.
had to be also just arrived earlier. Oh come on, what is this? And three people overtaking me. I got a slowdown in that third turn. Come on.
Oh god.
Hey, I was so far in front. Kidding me.
Huh? Ryudo is live. Now.
MJ, I would guess.
Yeah, wow. Interesting. Because if he now misses the Smurfs Cup, I would assume he does that more often then. Oh, there's another round. Ah, yeah. So, unusual. Usually it's over after 4 rounds.
Yeah, I also had that in Canyon. That I already put the gamepad away, but there was one more round and I barely managed to click on the
on every map
as I was picking it up. I didn't use that much time.
On every map?
Only on. I'm not sure on the other maps because there I. And now I get third with this. Is everyone improving?
Yeah, Mini Marina 5th with a 0.89. I myself improved so much as well, by over 2/10.
I always got like 4th, 5th or something. Everyone.
Nach Voyager comes as well. The problem is really on such an easy map, I lose too many positions in some rounds against Maddox. Like now only 4th, even though I drove this decent time and before also 6th places and something like that.
And how did you manage to only get 4? Weren't you first? 2 rounds ago?
Yeah, but it was close.
Yeah.
Like I had no points.
Must have been really close. Like... Whoa. Bad.
Hello Patty, by the way. The problem for me with this Smurfs Cup is again my work shift combination. That today I had middle shift and tomorrow I have early shift. Which means I have to work at 4 AM. And when you have these cups like exactly in between my free time, you don't know when to sleep. So I have to split my sleeping if I want to participate here. Which is quite annoying.
Yeah, that's the way. Drifting the turn. Oh, that's tighter than that. Oh, wow. There are so many people who overtook me with a simple touch. I got 3 in the last turn, but still.
Well, behind you is a big gap.
Yeah,
you wouldn't guess
they all
there was...
crashed in the last turn. 3 people in front of me. Like, they all got a drift, I think.
But I have 13 hours free time between the two shifts. And the Smurfs Cup starts after 5 hours, and after the end of the knockout I only have 5 hours left as well. I'm not sure if 5 hours sleep is enough before the early shift, so I have to sleep doubled. Yeah. I'm actually surprised I didn't miss the Smurfs Cup, because I put my alarm clock on, and yeah, I was not standing up when it was ringing, and often I'm just sleeping too long then.
Am I this bad on this map, or is everyone so good?
I guessed as well that my run would be much better. But I didn't even improve, huh? Huh? How the fuck was I slower than in the round before? The round before was really sloppy, but this one?
Back like this, you really notice the difference.
Yeah, yeah, who's trained and who isn't.
Like, how do they even do the first turn this well? Like, I'm so far behind. Like, behind so many people as well. Like, I'm... Eh? What are they doing? I'm losing half a second in the first turn. In the first third turns there. Everyone is so close as well.
I guess we both won't make it into the Valley Player of the Year 2020.
Wait, huh? How is it only 45.8 now? I drove that earlier, but everyone was so fun.
How the fuck did I only drive 0.8? Like, that is the time that you had last round, and huh? I drove so much better than in the other rounds, I don't know. Weird. Hard to understand.
Like, what do they do here? I lose so much. It doesn't make any sense. Like, to everyone.
It isn't really something special.
Yeah, but I would think so. Like, there couldn't be. What are these turns? It's so bad. Like, this whole track is just terrible.
Huh, and now I improved, okay. No, don't exaggerate.
No, I'm not. Like, literally every turn doesn't flow at all. In my opinion, at least. Not tight. It's
yeah,
not
but
all
it's
tight.
Not. It's not like a super bad track or something.
Okay, then maybe my opinion is different. Like, literally, in my opinion, every turn was terrible on that track.
Ha ha ha.
playing this one.
I thought, like, probably there is one TTC map in the map pack. And then I thought, which one could it be? And I thought exactly of this track here. Obviously, it's this one. I had to steer so much in one corner. Maddox is doing the sub well.
Pretty much the same time that I did my first try in the TBC. Lars is late as my PB there.
I also didn't really drive this map today because I knew it. So I thought and let that away. Okay. I'm feeling
always
alone. I would have
always someone so close in front of me.
I wouldn't have guessed that you can be so alone with a 0.5 on this map. Like 3 tenths behind me nothing, 3 tenths in front me nothing.
Yeah. Again, like, what's the coincidence that Maddox, the one time plays, Muro isn't there? That's like, it's hilarious how what kind of coincidence it is.
And this is not the first time that this happens.
Yeah.
As if Riulu tells him. I got this last corner, I got a lag.
I'm getting like that turn power people up the turn there. not enough. Couldn't have been enough. I was at 120. Wait.
It was clear that nobody will get it.
Let's see if there's a gap this time. Don't think there will be. I could have won over Maddox.
He lost the position to Minimarina last corner.
Have almost been enough for you to be in front of him.
Yeah. If I didn't lose that one round.
One by Petunia. I think there were also two rabbit maps.
Yeah. We played them already, I guess.
What?
I would assume rabbit maps were the first ones, the short ones.
Yeah. At least one of them was by rabbit, I'm not sure if the other one was by rabbit. From the style, I guess. Yeah, I remember now. Back looks to me like it would be really simple to do for the map. Now it's
that like a stadium dirt turn.
The last one?
No, the middle. Suddenly completely slid out. As if it sometimes happens in stadium when you have the exact same turn combination.
Yeah, true.
Thank you.
That right hand there doesn't fit at all. And I got a slowdown. That's very nice. Dana and me are in front right now. That gap to 8th place.
That explains why I was summoned last round in Maddox now. Well, I guess this is the first track that Maddox will lose.
Yeah, you drive that turn quite differently to stadium dirt though. Pretty different approach. Oh wow, this is so close. I messed up that last turn so much.
This is the last corner here. No!
The last turn before that, this. That's what I meant.
You have to be kidding me.
That position to Voyager. But I lost it to Maddox as well, but.
My god, that couldn't have been worse.
This wouldn't be enough. This shouldn't be that difficult to drive the times that last one. He wasn't a good one. It was just what he needed. No! Now suddenly so many in front of me. In that round before I would have been 8th with this time. I just got a complete another round.
I was also thinking it's over.
This is such a bad SmurfsCup. Like, even the people who are trained just drive so poorly. It's also a really bad SmurfsCup for me as well. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I see it.
I that transition from dirt to that, like the basically the clip that ran, it just slowed me down completely. I was like 3/10 in front of Maddox. And of course,
I got
other people as well. I also fell behind you in, for the last turn.
And my last turn was good. I don't even know why I get overtaken.
Was way too inside. You had better speed.
But I is to finish right afterwards.
But I just saw that I was going wild and you were inside and I had more speed. I only switched cars on right at the end.
Yeah, I got multiple bumps in the downhill corner. I had a good lap as well, but there it got ruined. Oh yeah, left turn. I better restart.
Another one of these.
Here's another rapid one.
Like, are there three rapid maps now?
Yeah, maybe there. It wasn't two rapid maps at the beginning. I don't know.
How do I win with that one? It's lucky, I guess, because it was bad. How is this slower? This was This was like literally every turn was better than that last round. How is it the 10th slower? What? I guess I had low speed out of the third uphill turn, maybe. But I had it really poor in the first one as well.
I had it poor in the first one, believe me. I was to outside, and then I got every single bump that pushed me more outside. I had multiple airtime and so on.
I was like in the middle, and I got one big bump that jumped me upwards a lot. The first one. This should be so much better than the first one. Similar to what I did a month ago.
Oh, Maddox is really playing against me at the moment. When I'm behind you, he places between us, and now in that one round where I was ahead, he stole me a win.
Oh, come on, Mini! Stop it!
Yeah, Maddox again!
Okay, but this one... pretend now.
Yeah, but by my point 94 as well. This is the time that I drove in that one run. I would have won all rounds except that one where yeah. I drove it. I would have won every single other round. And Maddox drove a point 7 in that round where I had 0.9. Oh no, he did a 0.88 actually. This was really the worst possible scenario.
Original map by Nexotica. Derek made this map. Oh, updated the map, I guess. Do you have to open the steering in that turn? But best part, or can you just hold? Right.
I never tried not to open. So I don't know.
Hope I have enough time to try that. Because I didn't get the turn afterwards and that would make me... Oop, it's fine. I didn't really remember any turns. But... yeah, now I got it good. Great. You have to be really tight for it to work. But like, if you're already outside, you're even more trouble because you don't get the turn then. Close. Oh, is that a drift turn as well? Oh, come on, Mini, not again! It's like 3 rounds in a row!
Why can't I just drive my warm-up run?
They just understeered there. All the push. Okay, I think I understand the mind now. Is this map? It doesn't work. Like, that's not flowy at all, in my opinion. Turns really don't work together.
Mini. I completely messed up the last corner, probably I was leading.
Renox gets 8. How are you supposed to drive that turn?
I don't know. It feels also for me every time really bad.
I was just about to say, you say I don't know, but you're in front, but that's Paddox with the same skin as you. He always has this. Wait, you drove it 42.7 or something earlier, and like a, no, a 42.71 earlier. That's
what?
Insane.
Mgana.
Are you were a second behind Mgana then, yes. Just the dope didn't update. That makes more sense. But, we were all really close. Arena was in front of you. It was the second gap. Gonna go super wide, super slow. One more jump there. Maybe either.
Suddenly, so many people come through, out of nowhere, and...
Yeah, 2 rounds ago, my time was second place.
Yeah, even my time was second place.
Yeah. So, well, by few thousands maybe. 2, 3.
And again, there is of course one guy right in front of me.
Work for you, I guess. Oh, come on.
Mini Marie, das war so obvious.
Wait, how did they get it so much faster?
I made interface on in the finish jump and I saw I was second a few hundreds in front of Mini Marina, then I already knew he would be ahead. Yeah, Haxi doesn't understand the question. because the almost perfect run by Ryulu is not the most possible points. But we had multiple 5 lappers here. Team GL player. I guess there are a bunch of noobs that think these people qualified for Team GL. And that's the reason why they play there. Like people that get into Trackmania because of Team GL.
I mean, they think there was a qualifying where...
Yeah, where those people came out the best, and that's why there is the best of the best and so on.
This jump out of the pavement, holy shit. That's tough. I would be glad already if I just survived that one.
Yup. I can understand that.
Remember this. I thought it would be the end of the path. Okay. I went the wrong way there at the finish. Going over the inside. Apparently no one in front got up. There's such a big gap in front of me and behind me. Insane.
This map is so weird. How to do the end? Jawohl. Hey, Bales. I had no idea how this is called.
Ja, Heuball.
Yeah, but how it's called in
I'm
English.
I'm not sure if I spelled it correctly. It's called Hey, Bales, but I'm not sure if that's the correct spelling. I would think so, because I wouldn't know how else you would spell it. Not sure I... Wow! I got that bug that when you drift cancel, it drift cancels you like 90 degrees to the side. And I just got stuck in the railing directly of that turn. Like I literally was stuck, I had to drive backwards. Right in front of me. That's gonna cost a lot. Didn't look. This is actually the last map.
Yeah, for sure, it's the most difficult one.
Yeah, I didn't look at the score. Do you know what the difference between us is?
Close.
That's what I would have guessed as well.
But I'm pretty bad on this track, so...
Yeah, but you still managed to get more points than me, no? Yeah. And in that one, in the first round, you were 1.5 seconds behind me and one place. So... And it was already at the places where the points get small, so that's quite lucky for you. That's better at least. I saw you behind me and I tried to get a good end. But you got it better. Do you drive right or left side of the hay bales?
Left, I guess.
I guess right side would actually be better. I saw the others going left side, but I just went left side as well.
We are equal.
Yeah, so whatever we had before counts, I guess. But I think you were ahead of me. Because the left map before was bad for me, and before I think you were like 10 points.
Believe I was 2 points in front of you.
That would be really unfortunate. Considering that I got completely stuck because of a bug. Okay.
No, it was the other way around. Kidding?
Oh, it's also for the third place. Getting the podium. The Smurf Cup counts in the standings. But yeah, realistically, we should have also both gotten Team Arena. Was quite slow. I think I know this map. There was a cut on this track.